الله نزل أحسن الحديث كتابا متشابها مثاني مثانية.
Some people who are a bit controversial, I feel for some people on the extreme side of spectrum, and we don't mean this in a Salafist way, because Salafis sometimes go too far, but there is this level of prophet worship, personality worship. Yet the Quran, God is consistently saying, don't focus on the messenger, focus on the message and me. Think about it, Hamza. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, Allah. Right, like you give more, like you have more to praise and thank. And people see this, let's think about it sentimentally. They do it because they say we respect the Prophet. They don't actually know what they're saying half the time. They don't understand it's a dua to Allah, but we do it out of respect and love for the Prophet. Where did your love and respect for God go? I didn't hear no long thing. Allahumma malik al mulki, tu'ti al mulka man tasha, wa tu'izzu man tasha, wa tu'dhillu man tasha. Go on. Where did all of that go? So you actually ascribe more love to the Prophet than to God himself?
Inna Allah wa malaikatahu yusalluna 'alan nabi. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu sallu 'alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Innalladhina yu'dhuna Allaha wa rasulahu la'anahumullahu fid dunya wal akhirah. إن الذين يؤذون الله ورسوله لعنهم الله في الدنيا والآخرة وأعد لهم عذابا مهينا.
على أهل الحديث قصرت حبي فما لسواهم حب بقلبي.